The latest sign that cold weather has arrived. The CTA has turned on the heat lamps at its train platforms. That usually doesn't happen until November 1st, but with the cold weather arriving last week and expected to continue through the end of October, they went ahead and turned them on. Temperatures are expected to be 5 to 10 degrees colder than normal for this time of year for the next week. Matt Yurus for CBS Chicago.